Electric of Nashville. That was back in 2001. There's Trouba and a whistle, and gloves are off. Austin Watson and Michael Haley.
Yeah.
Watson's a big guy from Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Most of the tough guys in this league are bigger than Michael Haley, and Michael Haley never hesitates, no matter the size of the other player. We saw him the other night against Tampa. Early on, got involved with Patrick Maroon. Maroon ended up missing the rest of that game and the following game. And so Michael Haley is a player that he picks his spot. He very seldom takes the extra penalty. And the Rangers came out physically here. I think Haley took a run at one of the players, and Watson, who's a, you mentioned, Sam, he had the 4-point night, 2 goals and 2 assists the last game. But he's also a tough kid, and he'll stick up for his teammates when called upon. And it's right over near the bench. Watson's waiting for him. He's kind of screaming at him to come on over and join him.